Hello, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. And today we're going to discuss the summary of chapter number 7 from your Beehive book. And the name of the chapter is Packing. So the story of packing has been extracted from a famous travelogue of Jerome K. Jerome, which was The Three Men in a Boat. So the story began with three friends. And the three friends were George, Harris, and the narrator. They have planned for a journey, therefore they were packing a bag. The narrator wants to become the boss of others only by instructing them what to pack, how to pack, and what not to pack. Because he thought packing is one of those many things that he felt he knew more about than any other person living. George and Harris, the other two friends of the narrator, took it literally and stopped packing. The narrator packs the bag and straps it. Jerome was assigned the task of packing the bag while his friends were taking rest. These things irritated the narrator. And from here started the funny situation. Harris, one of the friends of the narrator, asked him whether he had put the boots in the package. And for this, he had to pack and unpack the bag time and again. And later, Jerome was going to close the bag, but he forgot to keep his toothbrush in the bag. For this, he turned everything out, then he found the toothbrush inside a boot. He packed all the belongings again. Meanwhile, George asked whether the soap is packed or not. This thing irritated the narrator. He told that he would not open the bag again. And after that, George and Harris took the task of doing rest of the packing. Both George and Harris, they were inexperienced in packing. And while packing, they were breaking many things like plates, cups, bottles, pies, tomatoes, etc. They put salt over everything. George tramples the butter, removed it from his slipper and tried to put it in the kettle again, but he could not do so. And later to this, the Montmorency. Now Montmorency, the dog, who created lot of disturbance in this situation. The dog Montmorency disturbed them a lot. He sat down on things which were to be packed. He put his leg into the jam and pretended that the lemons were rats and put those into the hamper. And finally, the packing was complete by 12:50 at night. Ultimately, they went to bed with a view to wake up at 6:30 in the morning. So this was the summary, the lesson at glance. I hope you understood the chapter very well, and when you will do the questions of this chapter, it will be easy for you to answer them.